At A level, for the first time, more females entered the sciences than males, with 50.3% of the cohort being female in 2019, compared to 49.6% in 2018. Science contributed 20.9% of all A-level entries in 2019, compared to 19.2% in 2018. Overall outcomes are stable, with small decreases in the percentage of the total cohort being awarded grades B to E in 2019. There was a decrease in A star to A grades, which was largely due to a decrease in grades awarded to males. In biology, the decrease was 1.8 percentage points, with a decrease of 3.1 percentage points for males, compared to a decrease of 0.9 percentage points for females. In chemistry, the decrease was 2 percentage points, with 2.7 percentage points decreased by males and 1.3 percentage points decreased for females. And in physics, the decrease was 1.7 percentage points, with a decrease of 1.9 percentage points for males and a decrease of 1.3 percentage points for females. Entries for AS level biology, chemistry and physics have continued to fall, with a 24% decrease in entry in each subject compared with 2018. There were, however, small increases in the percentage of students being awarded each grade in biology, chemistry and physics.